New allegations are starting to line up in the search for Haleigh Cummings.
First, Misty Croslin and now her brother are offering dark details about the night Haleigh vanished.
West 2's Craig Lucy with the late-breaking information. And, Craig, all accusations point to one man.
Martha, we have heard a number of stories in this case. Now, two different attorneys are sharing the same story. They say Misty Croslin's cousin, Joe Overstreet, murdered Haleigh.
Since February 2009, investigators have been prying Misty Croslin for information about what happened the night Haleigh Cummings disappeared. As recently as March, she told her mother while in jail she didn't know anything. Now, according to her attorney, she's changing her tune. He claims Croslin told investigators Haleigh was taken by her cousin Joe Overstreet and stuffed in a bag. Suddenly, there's a similar story coming from the attorney for Misty Croslin's brother, Tommy.
Two of these people have not been in contact with each other while in jail, so it's not like they're collaborating on stories or anything.
Tommy Croslin's attorney says Overstreet most likely strangled Haleigh and dumped her body in the nearby St. John's River. Warder says Overstreet went to the Satsuma home that February night looking for a hunting rifle.
The gun wasn't there. Joe Overstreet lost his temper and took or did something to Haleigh that evening.
Jim Warder maintains his client didn't hurt Haleigh, but saw a lot.
Tommy rode with him where Joe Overstreet disposed of the body off that dock, which was the subject of search.
Haley's family believes both Croslins and their cousin have all been lying since five-year-old Haleigh vanished. Haley's mother does, too.
I don't care if they're in prison or not. They just need to tell what happened. The truth needs to come out so my baby can come home.
We called Joe Overstreet's attorney today, but our phone calls were not returned. The Putnam County Sheriff's Office has said that this is a homicide investigation, but they won't reveal many details about what they know. Still, many who follow this case very closely think that the end is near. Martha?